as opposed to two-shoes being stoned again. And you must make, you know, make it clear that's a good one example. And obviously try and ensure it's not just one of those yes men.
Listening to yourself and to MP Jeremy Corbyn,
yeah,
it seems like that you have agreed with what is going on in Congo and established that Kabila will be the president for the next 5 years. Kofi Jeremy first is saying that, because it's not clear about you are going,
yes,
seems like we will stay here just with the panel. We don't have any time to ask the question. They say that now we have to look exactly what you say. We have to look at the future. But our concern is not about the future.
Now.
There is a problem now.
Now.
It is the DRC. Why? That's why we are here asking you guys to help the Congolese community, the British Congolese. We are nearly 60,000. Who can vote? And our vote will be subject to what is going on into our country. Labour, Conservative, when it comes to foreign policy, it's the same.
Mm-hmm.
But what we want you guys to do for Congo now is to bring up, don't tell us about, as she said, Belgium. Fair enough. What's the position of the Great Britain in the UN? They have got a veto. So, you guys, if you want to champion the case of Congo, it will be heard. But the fact is, the problem in Congo is you publish yourself a document, a report, about the fraud, economic fraud in Congo.
Yeah.
Multinational cooperation in Congo. Mm-hmm. That's the question which you guys, you don't want to speak loudly about it.
Yes.
We don't have that much time.
Just so I don't speak legal later. I raised in Prime Minister's questions, I put up my website, I got international attention, I was condemned by President Kabila personally, and I was threatened to be sued by one of London's most expensive lawyers. I couldn't
really talk about it. We know about it. What we are asking you guys is to work together with the Congolese community. And what we are now seeing from your APPG is that there is a censor going on regarding the political parties in the UK. If we look at this in this room, people from the political parties, they are not there. Why?
This is an APPG meeting.
Yeah, no, what I'm saying, I spoke with Carol.
Yep.
Since that is the point, if people, we have meeting, I can name, since the election, 4 times in the parliament here, we met with MP Pauline Lata of Lidem. We met with Ian Lucas from your party.
Yep.
Steve was here and he left. And then we met again with the Conservative Human Rights Chair. Just regarding the elections, there was MPs from Congo here with documentation. They handed it in. I was there. Nothing has been done. You guys, our impression is that you want Kabila to be there for the mineral exploitation.
That's true. That's true. Yeah, that's true. Let him talk. No, you need to talk.
I'm the one I'm chairing the meeting, please. Yes, please. Because if I ask you to speak, if I accept it, they will be calling. I'm the one I'm chairing the meeting.
Okay.
Thank you very much for your contribution, and I hope it understood and it's going to be because we do have a meeting on Sunday, and that meeting on Sunday was about to prepare this meeting today, and the majority of Congolese people were there.